Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today's video is an extra special one as I'm going to be talking to you guys about reasons to get a Border Collie. Now as you can see in the background, if this is the first time you've watched my videos, my name is Leah and this is my Border Collie Milo. He is fast asleep right now. Milo! Poking it up. He's not impressed at all. You can see him fast asleep on the bed. He looks super, super cozy. But for today's video, I'm going to be talking to you guys about reasons to get a Border Collie. Now, I've got three reasons in particular why I believe that you guys should get a Border Collie. So let's just get started. Now, before we do begin, let me know down below in the comments any thing you have to say about why you should get a Border Collie. Let me know down below in the comments. But let's jump straight in. Okay, so the first one is one that I can completely put my experience behind, and that is that a Border Collie is extremely loyal to their pet parent. Again, it's one of those sort of dog breeds where anyone in their family they are extremely loyal towards, and I would completely vouch when it comes to Milo. He is the most loyal dog ever. Sometimes if we're walking through the park and another dog seems really interested in him, he couldn't care less. Sometimes we think that he doesn't realise he's a dog, we think he's a human, just because he just doesn't act interested. He's very, very loyal to his family. If we walk in and we shout him over, he'll run straight over to us. He's a very, very well behaved dog. The Border Collie is thought to come from Scotland, or more precisely the border between England and Scotland, hence where they get the word border comes from. They are very gentle, fun loving and energetic breed. You will be expected to give them a lot of attention, but in return they are very affectionate, protective and attached to their pet parent. They can be sensitive but are fundamentally good natured creatures. I completely get that they can be a sensitive dog breed. Milo sometimes, if he does something stupid, we can laugh at him and he gets really like annoyed that we've laughed, which is pretty cute. Now number two is that Border Collies are a very, very intelligent dog breed. I think we all know this. They're one of the most intelligent dog breeds in the world, and I completely vouch for this as well. Now Border Collies have a beautiful appearance, but aside from their good looks, they are blessed with an outstanding level of intelligence. The breed has been used for years to guard flocks. They have an appetite for working and possess a capability for learning that is well above average. It is for this reason that this is the breed of choice for many shepherds and are still used today for their excellent working dog capabilities. Border Collies also possess an adaptable and flexible character, one of the biggest qualities. The breed is particularly disposed to parental commands and are easy to train. The puppies as young as 4 months can actually learn to follow orders as well. So like I said, they are just a highly, highly intelligent dog breed. Whenever you see like a dog breed doing tricks or anything on the TV, it is more than likely going to be a Border Collie, just because they are super, super intelligent. And then the next reason to get a Border Collie is because they are very, very active breed. Now this is relevant to a lot of people. Some people will not suit a Border Collie because they aren't able to provide them with the exercise that they need, but if you are able to provide it, please do get a Border Collie. They are the most amazing dog breed ever. So as an active dog, it is important not to neglect their exercise needs. The ideal setting for them is a wide open space with at least access to large running areas at least twice a day. Truth be told, Border Collies are almost inexhaustible. You may spend hours playing fetch, but you will probably tire out long before that they do. They will suit an active farm lifestyle or a very active family lifestyle best. As such, they are much less suited to older pet parents, and that is just purely because they need to have someone that is highly, highly active, at least one person in the family that is able to take them out on multiple walks. Milo is very lucky. He gets minimum 2 walks a day. Sometimes it can be up to 4 or 5 walks a day where he fully gets to stretch his legs and run out. And thankfully, we live in quite a fielded area, so as soon as we step out of the house, he is free rein to go for a nice run or a nice walk, whatever he wants to do. But I would say that if you aren't able to accommodate a Border Collie to be able to run around and just go a bit crazy a lot of the time in the day, then they're probably not the right dog breed for you. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you learned a little bit more about why you should get a Border Collie. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and also don't forget to comment down below if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and a very sleepy Milo, we'll see you next week for next week's video.